Hello everyone, my name is TheMrMortensen and we're back with some more Penumbra Overture. We left off running away from a shit ton of fucking spiders. It was not fun. I had to fucking constantly jump while crouching. It's not really exactly like an optimal way to move, but I mean, I'm sure maybe they intended that to be a thing. I don't know. I feel like I wouldn't though. Anyway, so now we have this door to check, we have this door to check. I'm gonna check this one first actually, because it's not blocked off. This must house the interior ventilation system. Indeed, it does. As you probably would realize. Two flares, dude. Dude. I haven't used flares. At least not yet. Lots of equipment, but useless. Oh, nice. So you're not gonna, like, use it to build shit? Be old Bob the Builder in this bitch? I don't know. Maybe it doesn't want to be that. Okay, let's break this thing down. Nice, that was fast. Expected it to be a bit slower than that. The fuck am I now? Oh, it's a storage! Oh, yeah. Okay. You want to get some fuel from here. That's what we want to get. Either it's locked or something's mocking the door. Damn it! Dang it! I agree. Vent system must shake all over the storage, snake all over the storage bay. It looks like a tight squeeze. I don't fancy it unless I absolutely have to. Alright. You know you're a bitch. Ooh. Bunch of beef jerky, batteries, flares, damn dude. A lot of good stuff here. Oh, you have to move that way? That's interesting. Do you need a key for this? I don't see like a heal anywhere. No storage locker. Once home to poster of playmates. Now just home to dust and decay. Did I not open this fucking thing? Ah! There's something in there, though. Oh, large key. According to Red, I just need to find a can of gasoline as well. It should be somewhere around here. Yes! Okay, we got the key. Where the fuck is my gat? His music makes me think something's about to fucking kill me. And that doesn't make me feel good. So, there's no fuel in the rest of this place. Is the fuel here? Please stop doing that. It's terrifying. Anyway. Can I please get up here? Okay. Can I break this as well? I can. It only leads down again, though. Interesting. Oh boy, we found something, boys. Also, two batteries? Dang, dude! There's a save point here as well. This looks like a nice, fancy place to be in. Hey, is there not something in there? Okay, there's nothing under there. Let me get in here. Oh, I see the fuel, by the way. It's in the distance. That's a book. Oh, yeah. Inuit mythology. Christian Foresight. Christian Foresight. Oh, I love that name. First published night known free. Over the past 100 years, our people has seen something of a religious revelation. The Kalalith. I can't fucking say. Inuit in general might be said to have seen the error of our ways, and Christianity has become increasingly embraced throughout the Arctic communities. It is the purpose of this paper to explore the true roots of our long-held beliefs, and to uncover how they might be justified today. In our newfound enlightenment, as such, this essay will be the first I have written in English, as opposed to our native Kalalek. Is that a name? No, that's the title, okay. But that was a name. And Nirnith. It is no coincidence that the word Nirnak bears resemblance to the English word angel. The Nirnith are Inuit equivalent of the soul. What? The fuck? An undying entity released in the death of its worldly body. The concept itself is obviously well grounded in decent Christian belief. However, previous thought has been blasphemous to the extent that souls are attributed to all beings, man or beast. To claim such a thing would be to imply that the killing of a beast for food is the same as the murder of our fellow man, and such a belief simply cannot be held civilist units. Okay. Turngate. Okay, we have heard about this before. Legends speak of disembodied spirits, malicious in nature, sabotaging tools, turning hunts bad, and at times even possessing the weak of unfortunate. A turn gag. Jesus, all these fucking names. It appears to have no recognized or agreed origin, both in terms of legend itself and the individual being, causing great doubts to be entirely justifiable. Can we, in our Christian foresight, really believe in possessions and old spirits? It seems perfectly clear to this writer that the real origin of the Turngate belief lies in the Christian demon. Christian demon? What the fuck are all these things? For, as we are taught by the generous and selfless Moravian church, without whose support our people would no doubt have started many years ago, the demon is capable of possession and of countless other atrocities, which only be the good Christian man can avoid through a lifetime of humility and devotion. Shut up. Ngakuit. Jesus Christ, how much is there? With the conclusions reached above, the status of the cherished Angakuk. What the fuck? The tribe shaman should be obvious. Such people are in a league with the Turngate demons, working side by side to control and contain the Kalalith people. We have no need for such superstition and suspicion-breeding people in our Christian ways. The Protestant priest can perform all of the Angakuit's duties and more beside. Dude, oh, there's... okay. God, the final challenge of a work such as this would be to find the nature of the Christian God and to ask why he has not been present for so many years of Inuit belief. And recently, the Inuit people are... people wrongly attributed the nearness, almost godlike status in certain cases, and treated the Turngate as the devil incarnate. It is no major leap of faith to suggest that such beliefs have been underpinned by a certain concern that there has been something missing in Inuit life. That something is indubitably. God. Jesus, that word is not a word I've seen ever. I hope that my findings have informed and enlightened the atheistic few that remained in Inuit culture, and asked the Lord Jesus Christ to... oh, for fuck's sake. Peter Henry Nature. Nature. Okay. Okay, this entire book can go fuck itself. Like, seriously. Why did I read all of that? Do I wanna fucking hate my life? Okay, this can move. But where the fuck would it go? Would it go on the shelf? I don't know where the fuck this is supposed to go. So I'm just not gonna mess with it for now. I'm gonna save. I'm gonna drink water because fuck, that destroyed me. I can now speak. Anyway, I suppose I can trust these things a bit more. I'm not dead yet. Still, they must have a purpose. What could it be? To save your progress in real life. Obviously. Well, this is an obvious puzzle. You just have to take this and put it up on the wall here. And bam! Except when it doesn't work. Oh, Jesus Christ, this is going crazy. This is not working as I expected it to. Jesus, how am I supposed to do... I'm stuck now. I'm fucking stuck now. Jesus. Oh, it's standing on its own now. Now it wants to cooperate. That's still going through. The fuck am I supposed to block this up? Okay, it seems obvious now that I need to put it on the high end. But even then, like, there's holes in this. There's spots where the gas can come through. Fuck! This is, like, impossible. Now I'm just blocked off. I'm just gonna go in here. Fuck it. Oh, I'm back here. Oh, I was blocked by that. Okay. I'm just gonna open this for now. And go through there later. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on. Come on. No! Don't flip back. Jesus. I can't take this anymore. I can't take this. Come on. Is he getting pushed by the air? Is that what's happening? Is he getting pushed by the gas? Yeah, that doesn't work. Then what the fuck am I supposed to do there? Yeah, you can't even block that up. That is so weird. Huh. Don't fucking get it, but whatever. Now, am I supposed to just put a box in front of it? You obviously wouldn't be able to move a box, so... Let me put this right here, because I don't know what the fuck to do. I'm gonna bring a box. I'm supposed to make it so it doesn't move, but having this in the way. That also makes sense. There we go. What I'll do is I'll put it on this side. Please? There we go. So I think I found a decent way to rotate them. Is that one when I just heard a voice? Am I going insane? Both of these things are obvious, yes. Can I go under? That didn't work. Don't tip over. It's hard to do this. It's really hard. Okay, now. That's not possible either. How am I supposed to do this? Jesus, dude, it just goes right through and like I can't stop it? Am I supposed to be able to turn it off somehow? Oh, I think I get it? Although I'm not sure. I think I'm supposed to use the crane. Oh god, why is this stuck now? Get over here. I think I'm supposed to get the crane and put the box on top of it. The other box. Fuck, am I able to push this up here? Don't know if I'm actually going to be able to push this up here. When it's on here. Okay, let me make sure this is correct. Why does that keep happening? Whatever. And then we can take control of the crane here. Forwards and backwards. Okay, that's pretty good. Oh, that's not how physics work, game. That was interesting. Okay, I'm supposed to cut this off then? Since I can now fix the box instead. I think it'll be right there. No, do like right here. How am I supposed to get... Wait. Are you supposed to do this? Hold up a second. Are we supposed to be able to jump up here? And then jump up there? Hold up a second. Hold up a freaking second, dude. Okay, alright. I mean, it seems to be the only option, so I guess so. There we go. Clever. Oh yeah, did the same thing, so this is definitely the right way to go. Oh. I don't appreciate those noises, though. I don't appreciate whispering. We did the right thing. Yeah. Now we can get the fuel. Nice. Can I, like, totally stack this up against another? That'd be funny. I'm not gonna bother though. I'm pretty sure that's not how it works. Ah, are you supposed to actually bring this over? Are you actually supposed to bring this over? And then jump up here. Also, didn't even see this box until now. I mean, use this tiny... Never mind. Jeez, this... Jeez. Let me, like, move this all a bit forward here. Can you even get up there? Doesn't even seem you can get up here. By doing it this way. This box is a bit glitchy. Not just a bit glitchy, they're hella glitchy. Also, why that feel so heavy? Am I crouched? Why? I was? What? Okay. Didn't realize I was crouched. Alright. So we got the fuel, we can get the fuck back out of here. Alright, we got the fuel. Get the fuck out of here. But we should save first. I know you can jump while running in this game. It's very appreciated. This room was a confusing room, to say the least. Yeah, okay, it's just saying the same thing every time now, so I'm just not gonna bother saying what it's saying. Alright. Time to dig us the dig our way the fuck out of here. You already killed the dogs here, just run. It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. Only way they wouldn't be dead is if they respawned, which would make sense. It would not make sense at all. Even then, I could just run because I know where I'm going, so. And if you know where you're going in this game, you can run forever. That's basically the rule. Clicking E to open the door. I've been playing Borderlands, okay? I have reasons. I have my reasons to do stupid shit. Alright, now we can fuel the fucking power this thing up. Fuel it, all the good stuff. Where do we even do it though? Okay, where do I put the stuff? I have a key. Where do I put the key? Is there anywhere here I can put the key? That looks like a keyhole. Wait, is this what I need the key for? It wouldn't make sense. It says fuel there. Oh, well, that was obvious. What would I do it with? Pick? That wouldn't work. Wait, it was also white when I put it over there. That's interesting. How in the world? Well, you could warm it up to get it off. What am I supposed to get it off with? There's like nothing else to pick up anywhere. What? Excuse me? Yeah, actually, what the fuck? The lid on the gas can is rusted shut. I better have some. Oh! The gas can. Yeah, okay. Oh! I'm supposed to use the hammer. That's very silly. As a mean friend may say, drink you thirsty beast. Alright.
You seek to find the truth behind all this mystery. And think it will set you free. But truth is relative, and relatives can't be trusted to bring good gifts. What you seek lies right in the shafts beyond this collapsing of the sky, and if you look closely, so do I. A century of days has passed since I saw this area last. The diseased ones sought to kill poor Rand, but I took them on a wild poultry chase. They ended dead. They came from out the big metal door, but after all my years, I knew. Hide and seek, turn to seek and hide. And my very thing here beneath the solid rock and sky.
Pretty good play on words. Let's fucking go. Let's fucking go, bro. Fucking this all right up. Is that it? I think so. You've been a good friend, man. Being a good friend. Fucking finally a place we could go to not be in there anymore. Alright. It's the barrels that made the noise. I'm like, oh, what the fuck. Alright. It seems so strange now. They have been guided like a blind man by a faceless stranger whose sanity was clearly waning. Disposition unknown. For all I knew, this Red didn't even have a disposition to speak of. It's a seething mass of conflicting emotions. I knew that my radio-reliant friend must have been cocooned nearby, and perhaps in finding him, I would find myself one step closer to understanding what was going on. In just a couple of hours, I would find what I was looking for. And with it would come answers. I didn't realize at the time, but the answers I found would be for questions I hadn't even asked. This is all shaking up. Don't appreciate the shaking. Looking like an opening into hell. I've never been down this far before. Okay, are these planks safe? Okay, they are safe. I'm like, oh shit, these aren't safe. And they were completely safe. I don't like that sound. Oh shit. Oh shit, run. Oh shit, run. Oh shit, run. Oh shit, run. No thank you. Will he fall down? Oh, he will. What? How? That thing was huge! I agree, man. I don't know how either, but, you know, things happen. Oh, man, that was... oof. It came through here like a steamroller. How? How many of them could be down here? I'm guessing only one. Several of them would be ridiculous and would not be fun to deal with, obviously. Just as much as one wouldn't be fun to deal with. This door's sealed tight with no handle. How's it operated? You know, probably by some other thing, contraption. Oh yeah, this is wow, that's deep. Can I drop one of these rocks down there? I would appreciate some fun. Okay, you can't even do anything here. Well, cool. Alright, go this way. I think I shouldn't be walking normally here. Feel like there would be something to kill me here. Yep, spider. Jesus Christ, you're hard to hit. What, you're still alive? Hit you with a fucking ice pick and you're still alive. You're OP as shit. Oh my god. Okay, I'm losing blood, so we should be more careful. Don't approach those. For sure. Alright, put away the thing. I think it actually slows us down if you have it out. More of the shower noise. Oh goddamn, you gotta be kidding me. Okay. Fuck, I don't like those. They aren't even real. They're video game spiders. And I'm still not a fan. I'm fine with spiders in real life, to be honest. But in video games, I know they're gonna be bad, so... I always know they're gonna be a bad thing. In real life, they're not actually necessarily a bad thing all the time, so... I don't know whether that stain is oil or blood. I have my suspicions. Yeah, same, dude. Same. Some old sacks. I was getting newer as I moved deeper into the mines. Most of these are dated from around 1965. Strange. Nothing more recent than 1970. This is obviously for the door. Jeez. Is there nothing else here? Wow, I didn't know I could break that, but, you know, I did. Okay. Spiders are most likely triggered, so run. Yep, they are triggered. They are triggered. I am triggered as fuck. I'm also triggered. They're just spiders. Why am I running... Oh my god, are you kidding me? Oh no. Oh no. I just ran right back through. Fuck me sideways. Just stepped on one of them. Oh, another one hatched, I think. Fuck me, dude. Gotta go more. Yo, go, 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 go. Ignore the spiders. Ignore! I jumped over your head. You fucking mad, bruh? Seems to be the only spider left. Don't you close on me, you fuck. Oh, okay. This game is indeed stressful. But I enjoy it. So that's what matters.
With my remaining ear to the ground, I hear your trembling tootsies padding towards their final destination. Things come to those that wait, whether they want them or not. and soon I think your way will be open.
What's this way? Why did it turn me around? That's interesting.
The great metal door in reality is calling you, just as the Reaper beckons me forward. I look forward to finally greeting you. I only hope I need not greet the Reaper man first.
I'm gonna still be careful because dogs could still be here. And the music is suggesting, yep, dogs. So, fuck that, basically. Could you not? Because that scares me. Don't like being spooked. Do not spook me, friend. Do not spook me. Do not appreciate the spoops. Shaft 12, refinery. Shaft 13, section C, tool storage. Where am I? Okay, I'm there. Okay. So section C is tool storage, is over this way. I should go this way. Yeah, that dog music is not appreciated. More contemporary mining crates. Although they look more like cages. Maybe they are cages. Looks like this room was sealed off at one stage. I guess it's open now. Indeed. We're in a fucking apocalyptic situation. It doesn't matter. Do you really care about, like, breaking the law? On the security door. I need the code, I suppose. What was the extra precautions in this section? Well, you know, you kind of need massive safety on any type of anything, you know? So, communications kit and sacking. Sacking? The fuck is that? Oh, this is a spooky door. It's a spooky door. Did you? Okay, that was very confusing. Yeah, okay. Has nothing in it. No, that's not nice. Yeah, I'm not going for barbed wire for shit. Oh yeah, screwdriver. I just broke physics the best way possible. Oh, there's also a bolt cutter here. That's helpful. Wait. Is there anything behind these that I need to use the bolt cutter for? Nope. Okay. Locate both of these things. Actually, no. I won't do it yet. I'll just leave them in my inventory for now. And when I know I need them, I'll equip them. That's typically the good rule of thumb for this game. Alright, so we have two new tools we could use to have good time. Okay, I don't know why it gave me the prompt again, but it did. What is over here, I wonder? A dog I can hear. And tell because, you know, the music changed. Where the music has started at all. Not getting closer to you, bruh. I see you. I don't appreciate you, but I see you. You fucking kidding me? There's so many dogs here. Please turn around. Oh, kidding me? Are you kidding me? Okay, I move now. Because I'm behind the crate. Makes sense to do so. Could you, like, move forward? You're not moving forward, are you? Oh, are you really just gonna stay in that spot? Really? Okay, it's not. Or the dog. Move slowly. You almost saw me. Holy shit. The luck on this guy. Refinery. Okay, this is refinery. It's probably something we need in the refinery, so let's go to the refinery. How about it? Oh, this place. I remember this from fucking 5 years ago. What in the world? This is a fucking puzzle. This is a fucking puzzle. Come on. Okay, nothing's happening. Anyway, puzzles, they're fun. Oh. I just fixed it, okay. Ow. I always forget that fall damage in this game is ridiculously like easy to get. Okay, we have to actually crouch to here. That's not making me feel nice. Oh no. You can't even speed it up by jumping because it pushes you back if you lose your momentum. Alright.
Ah, only the engraving etched in the back of my mind can compare to the sight you must be seeing. Now power has returned.
I'm gonna use my flashlight, they're pointless to me.
Maybe soon there is something you can do about that. But tell me, are the rubber belted conveyances now churning in the rock room? I think I know what they need. It is some kind of heaven or a utopia.
Alright, so this thing. Spare motor. We need the spare motor most likely for something. Let's put it there. The hell? Maybe one of those huge worm things came through here. I'd rather believe it was a static corrosion, but I doubt it. Yeah, I don't know. I also don't know why it would move in a circle like this, though. That doesn't seem like there's much of a point to it. Maybe are you supposed to destroy the engine to, like, get something out of it? I guess that would be entirely possible. Okay, what I'm going to do, though, I'm going to put this through here and see where it ends up. I just want to look through here and see. Where does that go? I need to know. Speed run. Who makes it first, the rock or me? Probably the rock, because I'm going against the current. That actually doesn't even end up here. I'm sure you're supposed to get up here somehow. Whoa! Oh, man! I didn't even think that was a thing! I didn't actually look up here to see. And then it just kind of worked. Alright. Nice. Whole facility must have been the death trap. This fan would slice meat in a millisecond. I wonder if I can stop it. You probably can, with either like a rock or something else. That didn't work, if you couldn't tell. It's funny though. So the saw? That wouldn't make sense. No. Not the saw. The broom. Oh, it's a weapon? Well, that's just silly. Okay, the bolt cutters weren't my seeds either. What would I block this up with? No, why is it equipped? Unequip that. Alright, so I'm supposed to put something. Damn it, I'm supposed to put something through there to block it. What would it be? That box, maybe? I guess that would be entirely possible. That's not a box, that's a control panel. What the fuck is wrong with me? Let me put this on the conveyor real quick. I suppose the broker, the motor. I mean, that's the only, like, large object that I have, so what else would I do? If it explodes, then, like, that's not what's supposed to happen. Then, you know, fuck me, right? Also, this seems like it's only barred up in the top here. So I don't know how you're supposed to remove that, but I'm sure you can. Oh! Did you really just fucking do that, you dick? No, that's not easy at all. What? Apparently clicking my mouse to change something, I changed the profile of my mouse and it actually dropped the thing. Oh my god, dude. You just have to beat it. Like, you just have to be faster than it and then pick it up when it comes, shows up. That's annoying. Go, 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 go. You can do it, I believe in you, slow fuck. Come on. No, 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 are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? I keep falling because this fucking thing is triggering me. No. But again, this time not fucking up. This time actually just staying up there. Fuck, this triggers me. Go? K. can't walk backwards? That's silly. I didn't know that was that much slower. And you're crouching, so like you would expect to any direction would be the same speed. Whatever. Actually, a barrel would make more sense, but you wouldn't be able to get the barrel up here very easily, I'm guessing. If at all. Okay, 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 alright, alright. What if? No, that doesn't make sense either. What am I supposed to block this up with? Am I supposed to bring this engine with me even? Okay, I flipped it the right way. Let's try a barrel. Ow. Just not sure if theirs are too big or not. They seem too big? That could easily not be the case. Actually, this is not too big at all, actually. Yeah, okay, you're supposed to use a barrel. Alright, alright, alright. We did it, we did it. We did indeed do it. Important info. Important lull. I don't know why it says lull, but it does. The barrel wouldn't fall in my face, would it? Still isn't here, Jesus. Is it stuck? Is it fucking stuck in there? Are you kidding me? Is the fucking barrel stuck? I guess it's stuck. What the hell? Where is it, dude? Is it really stuck in there? This is a problem. So did I just, like, fuck myself over? Did I just fuck myself over? It's not there yet. So what the fuck? Do I need to, like, bring a rock in there to push it? I guess that would be quite possible. I'm gonna put a rock in there to see if that pushes it or something. I don't know if that's supposed to happen, but I feel like it isn't. Pretty sure it wouldn't be a thing. Unless you're supposed to, be dislodging it with a rock, then the wall would actually have to make it that complicated, but, you know, it's hardly possible. Okay, please, please come through now. It's pushing me off the wall. Yeah, see? It just pushed me off the wall! What the fuck? How did you come through and the barrel didn't? What? I'm gonna keep falling because I don't care. Try another barrel. Jesus, dude. Did I just break the game? Did I just break the fucking game? It is going, it is indeed going. Are you gonna show up now? Or not? You don't see it. Is it really fucking broken? Like, there's nothing else but a barrel that would actually be able to stop that, so... I don't know what the fuck to do. Oh, you can throw things! Oh my god, okay. Jeez, I actually had no idea. Alright. Fuck out of the way, please. Alright, I'm guessing to bring the engine, so I'm gonna bring the engine. I don't know, if I'm supposed to use that conveyor belt ever again, I have just definitely fucked it up. Why is it suddenly so dark? That's not how light works. That's not how light works at all. Okay, here we are.
We are now such good and lasting friends.
No.
I have gifted you with my love. Perhaps you could gift me with something. After all, the laws of politeness would be shattered if you were to appear at my party without a gift. Poor Red is so hungry.
You are so fucking smart.
Yeah. Call me pleasure, so hard to come by at this spot. Man meter so... it's so bland.
Let's go.
Keep your eyes...
oh, you can actually stand here? That's not how that works. What the fuck? Oh, no. Okay, bang. Bang. And then probably that one. Bang. No, bang. There. 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 What? I'm lost. I am indeed lost. What the fuck? Okay, so it's that. Need a better vantage point, dude. Let's get up here real quick. That one. That one. So you're telling me it's supposed to make a break for it? What? Excuse me? What? Okay, so let me already have this out, actually. Oh no, we need a bolt cutter! Oh! I moved too fast. I was like, I need to equip it, and then, like, it almost fucked me over, so... I waited too long. Come on. Can't make it in there anymore. That's not cool, dude. Supposed to turn it and then go all the way over there? I'm supposed to turn it and go back. Most likely continue forwards, but you never know. I also don't even know if I skipped a bunch of stuff. Because I did do the thing where I only went directly for this place and I didn't go looking for anything else. So you could easily missed something. Whoa. Oh, I'm supposed to wait there. Oh, this is a very dumb puzzle. Quite a dumb puzzle. You're forgetting how I need to, like, get there before the gas shows up. Like, keep, like, standing there waiting for the gas to show up and then moving. Which is very silly, if you can't tell. I waited because I'm, like... I am frustrated with myself. Can someone please end my suffering? I am below human intelligence. Please end my life. Almost went already. It'll be bad for me. No. What? Excuse me? The bolt cutter didn't work? Alright, this is some fucking shenanigans, dude. Shit. Okay, I did make it in time. Fuck. I did it again. Dude, my brain doesn't work today, so I'm gonna blame that. Shit, 40 minutes! What the fuck is wrong with me? Oh my god! Oh my god! We're at 40 minutes! Jesus! Oh my god, okay, this is the end of episode, you guys. Jesus, how do you... How did I even just... I was so, like, into the game that I forgot that how time works, and now we're 45 minutes opposed to 30 minutes. So yeah, this is gonna be out to be a longer episode. Which I'm sure you're fine with. But yeah, hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, please remember to leave a like, leave a comment. And yeah, please consider subscribing to support the channel. I really do appreciate it. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye, guys.